looked at these mountains 100 times, and every time is completely different.
Yeah.
Like, the way the clouds roll in is just amazing.
What we overheard was that this is where people come to vacation that live here, and it kind of reminds me of Italy, just like all the farming and the greenness and the mountains. Like, I would never expect the Dominican to look like
yeah.
that.
We just went on a bike ride through the agriculture farms. Nice safari ride up to the center of the country and the pyramids. We're both freelance photographers.
The response of people when you're taking their pictures, like, most of them are smiling and excited and want to say hi to you.
Very proud.
It was really a great experience.
So the people here are definitely very welcoming and warm and very, like, proud of their homes and living in this area. And it's very understandable why.
Anything you do here, like riding bikes or going on the safari, anything you do is just so gorgeous. There's, like, unlimited amounts of pictures you can take.